the weirdest dream last night. I was in this big, beautiful train station with tons of people. Nothing like what we have here.
Have you ever seen a train station bigger than the school? The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room,
no space to rent in this town. You're out of what? Love. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. How did I? And you're not moving anywhere before you found a friend to take you out. I had the weirdest dream last night. A reoccurring dream, actually. I've had it for the past 2 nights.
I haven't met someone nice.
I show you where the train station is.
Yeah. That would be great. Beautiful.
Look at you getting so worked up over this fantasy world. Saturday morning here on Earth.
I've been there before. I promise.
Why don't you believe me?
Felicity, you really are crazy.
I am not crazy. These aren't dreams, they're memories.
Every time I tell someone about this beautiful place, they don't believe me.
Stop making excuses for being late. It's not going to do you any good in the future.
For now, I didn't feel unsafe.
I'm losing.
Felicity, how are you? I don't even know how you got here, or where you came from, or where you're going, but I need to ask you a very important question.
See you.